And you have learned from this the chapter India size and location. But before end this chapter, you have to note down the question. The first question is, what is the latitudinal and longitudinal extent of India? And the second question is, name the southernmost point of the Indian Ocean. And the third question is, from which states Tropic of Cancer passes from India? So thank you for watching the video and complete the homework.